So what were you thinking about doing today? Okay. I could see how that could work. I mean, it doesn't look too bad already. Just gonna use some of this. Feel good? Just start with a nice scalp massage. It's good just around the temples there, hey? So it mustn't have been long since you had your hair cut, I'm guessing. You're just looking to have it neatened up for a job interview or something? Oh, okay. All right. Well, that's nice and easy. We can sort that out. It's always nice to start with a nice scalp massage. Really get in there and around those temples. At work today. Right. Actually, we might just Jody, do you mind just getting... Thanks. Okay. I can see what you mean. All right. I'm just going to adjust your chair a little bit here. That's better. Out of room to put things. You okay? You just tell me if you need a drink or something like that, okay? Okay. Chelsea? Can you just get Sharnice to see the... No, they've already been seen, the others. Thanks. Sorry. It's looking good. You It already looked okay, but this is one of the easiest ones I've had to do. I'm just trying to make sort of just little fine adjustments here. Really still. Okay. Just check. Okay. I'm good. Busy today. Just got a lot going on, I guess. With all the shops just reopening and things, you know. Everyone's all of a sudden coming out to get their hair cut. I think people are coming out for other things. But while they're here, they see the opportunity. And they come and get their hair cut. Now you'll notice I'm not taking much off at all, but since you're getting a haircut, might as well make sure it's looking good. Feel nice. Okay. See where I put my. There we go. Just gonna put some product in there. How do you usually wear it? sort of back. Excellent. All right. I'll just give you a little massage, a little scalp massage as well. Is there anything else you want done? Just that. Alright. Alright, so let you run away then. Let's just chat to Shanice on the way out. It's just a simple cut today. A cut and style. Yeah. Just have a chat to Shanice and she'll sort you out. Thanks.